Hey guys, who wants to tell her? Who wants to tell her that an epidemiologist is not a skin doctor?